David Diaz diving December 8th, end of the summer.